Remove 13 screws. Remove the optical disc drive. Using a plastic pry tool, pry open the cover and remove it. Disconnect the battery cable. Remove 5 screws. Lift up to remove the battery. Disconnect the HDD cable from the main board. Remove 2 screws. Slide the hard disk assembly out of its enclosure. Remove the HDD cable from the assembly. Remove 4 screws. Remove the HDD shielding. Disconnect the antenna leads. Remove 1 screw. Lift up the card and remove it. Release 6 screws. Carefully lift up the heatsink and remove it. Remove the shielding. Release the latches to remove the module. Disconnect the fan cable. Remove 1 screw.
Remove the fan.
Disconnect the cable from the main board. Release the cable from the guides and remove the speakers. Disconnect the ODD cable, the keyboard cable, the touchpad cable, and the EDP cable from the main board. Remove one screw to remove the ODD board. Remove three screws. Carefully lift up the main board and the RTC battery to remove them. Disconnect the cable from the main board and remove the battery. Remove four screws from the hinges. Carefully lift up the LCD assembly and separate it from the keyboard bezel. Push the cover to the right side of the LCD panel. Remove the hinge cover. Use a thin non-metallic tool and carefully remove the LCD bezel. Remove eight screws. Carefully lift up the panel and disconnect the EDP cable. Remove the LCD panel. Remove the left adhesive tape. Remove the left hinge. Remove the right adhesive tape. Remove the right hinge. Disconnect the camera cable. Peel off the camera module and remove it.